Hi all, to be coached by me on an individual one-on-one customized personality development and confidence building transformation journey, write to me on learnenglishwithmanjita@gmail.com. Also, if you're struggling in IELTS and want to be taught online, write to me at learnenglishwithmanjita@gmail.com. Now let's quickly jump onto today's class. So if you are unaware of a particular situation, what is the word which you'll use? Well, I taught this word yesterday. The link is above. Don't worry, I've got you covered. You can have a look at it after watching today's episode. So today we are learning an interesting and new word. I hope you've made your sentences with yesterday's word. Let me know what those sentences are and let's jump into today's session. Today we're talking about eradicate, 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 okay? So it basically means to remove or clean up something from the roots, completely remove something, leaving no spot or nothing, uproot it, remove it from the roots itself, eradicate. Now, abolish could be a good synonym of it. Let's see some sentences to learn this word better. The antibiotic medicine completely eradicates the disease. Eradicate. So I hope you understood the meaning of this word from the sentence. It was quite well explained. Eradicate. Completely eradicated the disease. Means removed or cleaned up the disease right from the roots. Okay? Let's see another sentence. The local minister's aim is to eradicate poverty in his ward. So basically remove poverty, finish poverty completely. Eradicate. Okay? So let's see what sentences can you make with this word eradicate. It's an interesting word and you should be using it more often in similar situations. Okay? Try making sentences with this word today. See where all can you use it. This word is the word of the day for you. So use this word, learn the meaning well. Listen to the video again if you want to know the exact pronunciation and see how I have used it. If possible, try to see this video multiple times and see are you pronouncing in the correct manner or not. I'll see you tomorrow. Don't worry, you're gonna do well. You are my rock star and you will be a champion soon. So my champions, share this word with everyone who is planning to learn English, gain confidence and move up in the English learning journey. This is a free video, so share with everyone so that it reaches to each and every child of this planet and they can learn a word with me every day and join this beautiful family. I'll see you tomorrow. Till then, keep practicing.